believe it.
When things are looking dicey, dangerous and icy, all we have to do is call your name. We need you, Tabaluga, we need you and how.
Oh, I detest that little brat.
Come and save us, Tabaluga, cause we're in a lot of trouble now. We love Tabaluga, you'll be a grown-up dragon soon. Keep practicing your flying, and if you keep on trying, one day you'll reach the moon. You better watch it, Arctos, beware of dragon fire. Maybe next time, Tabaluga, could you turn the heating up a little higher? And there goes Arctos and all his cronies. Believe me, they're not nice. They're always working to turn this planet into a great big block of ice. This guy's name is Shuhu, the one in Arctos crew who knows it all.
Where's that stupid dragon gone?
He can see what's cooking. He spies on you by looking in a crystal ball.
Ah, there he is.
Really should admire your loyal and desire. They're okay. They'll fight beside our dragon. Their tails will still be wagging, come what may. This is Tabaluga's father, Tyrion, courageous and strong. With Tyrion beside him to help him and to guide him, little Tabaluga can't go wrong. Oh, we need you, Tabaluga, we need you and how. Come and save us, Tabaluga, cause we're in a lot of trouble now. We can do it, Tabaluga, together we can do it somehow.